I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax Forces
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. That was awesome. Want to do it again?
Might make my quota this week. Oh, wicked. Now you're almost too powerful.
There's a lot of bad guys.
Ooh, good blood!
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the Blood so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your homes.
Down.
You're doing great!
Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. That's the last of them.
Oh.
Attention, Blarg. We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation on our side. So I picked up the phone to make sure that the dial said I had a friend called from a neighboring lot.
Dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Agnob Buckwatt, mayor of the corrupt traitor of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwatt will not last long without our help. Happy to be of assistance. Why is Dret trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here.